Dobro veče, dragi slušaoci trećeg programa, dragi gledaoci kanala RTS 3, poštovana i draga publiko u studiju 6. Večeras obeležavamo mali jubilej, 50. radijsku emisiju Studio 6, s obzirom da je muzička redakcija trećeg programa isprava samostalno, a posle i u saradnji sa televizijom započela ovaj serijal u martu 2012. godine. Večeras imamo veliku čast i još veće zadovoljstvo da su u našoj emisiji posebno dragi i cenjeni gosti, izvanredni muzičari i neumorni kulturni pregaoci, sopran Katarina Jovanović i pijanista Dejan Sinadinović. Oni su spremili poseban program posvećen pesmama Pulenka, Britna i Bolkoma, koje se obraćaju imaginarijumu kabarea, zabavne, opet duboke pesme, o ljudskim navikama, osjećanjima i ludostima u kojima se uvek osjeća prisustvo scene, pozorišta i maske. Naravno, prvi od ciklusa pesama, koje ćete večeras čuti, banalnosti Francisa Pulenka, više je vezan za tradiciju francuske umetničke pesme nego za onaj sarkastični berlinski kabare koji nikoga ne štedi. Pa opet ove pesme se prepoznaju kao deo istog kabaretskog krvotoka, ono koji se obraća banalnosti naših života i čini ga istovremeno i sublimnim i smešnim, uprkos njegovoj neznatosti i krhkosti. Taj utisak snažnog prepoznavanja obezbeđuje pre svega sprega Pulenkove muzike sa izuzetnim tekstovima Gijoma Apolinera. U banalnostima stalno plovimo između uzvišenosti i ironije, između očekivanja sreće i ljubavnog brodoloma, od pesme Tvrđave Orkeniz preko Hotela sa čuvenim stihovima Ne bih da radim, već da pušim, preko Valonske visoravni, Puta u Pariz, sve do potresne završne pesme Jecej. Slušate Katarinu Jovanović i Dejana Sinadinovića.
Mislim da među vama nema nikoga ko ne zna moje totalno odsustvo prijateljstva i ljubavi prema, na primjer, ovoj napravi koja se zove mikrofon. Ja prosto ne znam što da radim kad je mikrofon u mojoj blizini. Probat ću da se ponašam normalno. Moram da vam kažem da mi je prošla trema koja je apsolutno spektakularna, jer gleda nas milionsko gledalište. Moram da vam ispričam nekoliko stvari da bih se smirila, jel? Prvo hoću da vam kažem da je ovo Dejan Sinadinović. Ne izvanredan pijanista, ali prosto to je, ne mora više ni da se govori, on je redovni profesor na Fakultetu muzičke umetnosti, moj dragi kolega. I mi koji izlazimo na scenu znamo da ne može biti dobar sam na sceni, je li tako? Mislim, onaj koji misli da je sam dobar na sceni, taj mnogo nije dobar. E sad ja imam tu svog saborca u Dejanu Sinadinoviću. Setila sam se malo pre dok smo stajali ovde, jer najgore je to čekanje, jel? Kako stojim i čekam pre nekoliko godina u Oranžu, u Antičkom teatru, da otpevam Kastadivu i tresem se od straha. I Nemanja Radulović koji stoji pored mene trese se isto koliko i ja, zato što se ja toliko tresem. I onda mi asistentkinja producenta prilazi i kaže: Madame Jovanovic, imam divnu vest, gleda nas skoro 3 miliona ljudi. Ja u tom trenutku skidam cipele i bežim prema prvom izlazu. Neuspešno. I hoću da vam kažem, mi u umetnosti imamo jednog anđela samo, to je anđeo rada i truda, samo to, sve ostalo su demoni. I oni napadaju stalno, konstantno su tu. Danas su mi dva sedela, jedan na levom, jedan na desnom ramenu. Jedan se zove površnost, a drugi se zove proizvoljnost. Oni su braća. I onda sam ja tako, pokušavajući da ih pobijem nekako, uzela knjigu Pjera Bernaka, koji je bio umetnički saradnik Francisa Poulenca i njegov životni partner, napisao je knjigu koja se zove Interpretacija francuske pesme. Ja sam onda kao džak podsjetila sebe osnovnih stvari, kako ide A, B, V, G, D, Đ i to. I onda tu Bernac kaže nekoliko stvari o Poulencu i citira ga. Ja ću vam sada reći tri njegova citata koja su kratka. Evo, brzo ću početi da pevam, obećam. Oslobađanje muzike iz poetskog teksta bi trebalo da bude iskreni čin vođenja ljubavi. Nikako brak iz računa. Drugi citat. Nikada neću tvrditi da sam muzičko rešenje nekog poetskog problema našom inteligencijom ili čistim znanjem, to jest tehnikom. Glasovi mog srca i instinkta su mnogo sigurniji saveznici. U glazbi ti moramo ne samo reći poezije koju služimo, već i ono nenapisano, ono između redova i van margina. Les portes d'Orgueilleuse vous voudrez à Charité. Par les portes d'Orgueilleuse vous sortir à Vannepied. Et les gardes de la ville courront jusqu'au Vannepied. Qu'emportes-tu de la ville? Je laisse mon cœur entier. Et les gardes de la ville sans charité, qu'apportes-tu dans la ville mon cœur pour me marier? Que les corps en organisent les gardes riaient. Va du pied la route grise, l'amour gris en charité. Les bocaux de la ville tricotés superbement, puis les portes de la ville sont tant de tristesse plaignait.
Thank you. de ces causes et douloureuses et nous disait qui sont des effets d'autres choses. Mon pauvre cœur, mon cœur brisé pour encore tous les hommes. Voici, voici la vie qui défie de l'esclave.
Upravo ste čuli ciklus banalnosti Francisa Poulenca iz 1940. godine koji je izvela sopran Katarina Jovanović i pijanista Dejan Sinadinović. U večerašnjem izdanju emisije Studio 6 ovi izuzetni umetnici svetskog renomea predstavljaju nam pesme iz kabaretskog krvotoka umetničke muzike i umetničke pesme 20. veka. Sada će uslediti ciklus kabaretske pesme Benjamina Britna. On sadrži četiri pesme čiji su nazivi Reci mi istinu o ljubavi, Pogrebni bluz, Johnny i Kalipso i sve su napisane na stihove pesnika Vistana Hugh Odena sa kojim je kompozitor sarađivao u više navrata. Isprvo su ove pesme iz 1937. godine stvorene za predstave levičarskog The Group teatra, ali su opstale kao samosvojna i često izvođena dela. Oden je u svojim tekstovima bio inspirisan berlinskim kabareom iz perioda Vajmarske republike, dakle pre dolaska nacista na vlast. Njegovi tekstovi su istovremeno ironični, humoristični, ali i snažno emotivni. Britin je također posegao za modelima iz popularne muzike tog doba, posebno za melodijskim frazama iz brodvejskih hitova u traženju pravog muzičkog izraza za ove pesme. One su u sebi zarobile duhovitost Britna i Odna, njihovu kabaretsku masku, koja je istovremeno bila i deo duha vremena, onih nemirnih duhova mladih gradskih ljudi 30. godina koji su bili elegantni, sofisticirani, ali i sentimentalno ironični. Ove pesme sada peva za vas Katarina Jovanović uz pratnju Dejana Sinadinovića.
Ne, brinite, neću više vam pričati.
Liebe, l'amour, amor, amoris. Some say that love's a little boy, and some say it's a bird. Some say it makes the world go round, and some say that's absurd. But when I asked the man next door, who looked as if he knew, his his wife was very cross indeed, and said it wouldn't do. Does it look like a pair of pyjamas or the ham in a temperance hotel? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Does its odor remind one of llamas, or has it a comforting smell? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Is it prickly to touch as a haggis, or soft as eiderdown fluff? Is it sharp or quite smooth in edges? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Oh, tell me the truth about love. I looked inside the summer house. It wasn't ever there. I've tried the Thames at Maidenhead and Brighton's bracing air. I don't know what the blackbird sang or what the roses said, but it wasn't in the chicken run or underneath the bed. Can it pull extraordinary faces? Is it usually sick on a swing? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Does it spend all its time at the races or fiddling with pieces of string? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Has it view of its own about money? Does it think patriotism's enough? Or its lure is vulgar but funny? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Oh, tell me the truth about love. Your feelings when you meet it, I am told you can't forget. I sought it since I was a child and haven't found it yet. I'm getting on to 45 and still I do not know what kind of creature it can be that bothers people so. Will it come without warning, just as I'm picking my nose? Tell me the truth about love. Will it knock on my door in the morning, or tread in the bus on my toes? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Will it come like a change in the weather? Will its greeting be pictures of love? Will it alter my life altogether? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Oh, tell me the truth about love. Oh, tell me the truth about love. The dog from barking with the juicy bone. Silence the pianos, and with muffled drums. mourners come. Let aeroplanes circle moaning overhead, scribbling on the sky the message, he is dead. Thy crape bands round the white necks of the public doves. Let the traffic policemen wear black cotton gloves. He was my north, my south, my east and west. My working week and my Sunday rest. My noon, my midnight, my talk, my song. I thought that love should last forever. I was wrong. The stars are not wanted now. Put out everyone. Back up the moon. Let me see.
Oh,
the great Eiffel Tower when he walks throughout down the long promenade. Oh, his eyes and his smile went straight to my heart. Oh, Mary Michoni, I love him no more. But he frowned like thunder, and he went away. Oh, last night I dreamed of you, Johnny, my lover. You'd sun on one arm and the moon on the other. The seat was blue and the grass it was green. Every star rattled a round tambourine. 10,000 miles deep in a pit, here I lay. Driver, drive faster and make a good run down the Springfield line under the shining sun. Fly like an aeroplane, don't pull up short till you break for the Grand Central Station, New York. For there in the middle of that waiting hall should be standing the one that I love best of all. If he's not there to meet me when I get to town, I'll stand on the pavement with tears rolling down. Driver, drive faster, driver, drive faster, for he's the one that I love to look on. The acme of God is in perfection. He presses my hand and he says he loves me, which I find an admirable peculiarity. Driver, drive faster, driver, drive faster, driver, drive faster, drive faster. The walls are bright green on both sides of the line. The trees are the loves, though they're different from mine. And the poor federal banker with the pump and altar has no one to love him except his cigar. Driver, drive faster, driver, drive faster, drive faster, 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 faster. Away from the head of the church of the star, a cloud on my nose.
Čuli ste ciklus kabaretske pesme Benjamina Britna, napisana stihove Vistana Hugh Odna. Pevala je Katarina Jovanović uz pratnju Dejana Sinadinovića. Večeras ovi umetnici nastupaju u emisiji Studio 6, a do kraja njihovog gostovanja čućete i izbor iz kabaretskih pesama Williama Bolcoma. Ovaj američki kompozitor, rođen 1938. godine, dobitnik je Pulitzerove nagrade kao i Gremija. Bavi se kamernom, operskom, horskom i simfonijskom muzikom. Ove pesme napisane su u tradiciji kabarea i brodvejskih mjuzikala, odnosno onoga što nazivamo velikom američkom pesmaricom. Bolkumove kabaretske pesme komponovane su na stihove Arnolda Weinsteina. Ovo je njegovo najpopularnije delo koje najčešće izvodi sa svojom suprugom, metosopranom Joan Morris, preko 25 godina na pozornicama širom sveta. Ove pesme su male opere, bez troškova produkcije o kojima treba da brinemo. Scena je klavir, a podela jedna pevačica, publika smo svi mi. Čućete sada pet numera koje prikazuju odlično duh kabarea, tog žanra niskih strasti koje se obraćaju visokim i moćnima i u kojima su i prosjeci i kraljevi jednako tretirani. To su Čekanje, pesma Crnog Maksa, Amor, onda neprevodiva pesma o potrazi za ljubavlju Toothbrush Time, o jednoj četkici i George. Uživajte uz Katarinu Jovanović i Dejana Sinadinovića.
She was always dressed in black, long black jacket, broad black hat, sometimes a cape, and as thin as rubber tape. Black Max. She would raise that big black hat to the big shots of the town, who raised their hats right back, never knew they were bowing to Black Max. I'm talking about night in Rotterdam, when the right night people of all the town would find what they could in the night neighborhood of Black Max. There were women in the windows with waters for sale, dressed in curls like little girls in little dollhouse jails. When the women walked the street with their beds upon the hack, who were lifting up the brim to them? Black Max! books for sale. The art of the smile, only certain people walk that mystery mile. Artists, charlatans, vaudevillians, men of mathematics, acrobatics, and civilians. There was knitting needle music from a lady organ grinder with all her sons behind her. Marco, Vito, Benno. He was strong, though he walked like a woman. And Carlo, he was five. He must be still alive. Ah, poor Marco had the sif. And if you didn't take the terrible cure those days, you went crazy and died. And he did. And at the coffin, before they closed the lid, who raised his lid? Black Max. I was climbing on a train, one day going far away to the good old USA, when I heard some music underneath the tracks. Standing there beneath a bridge, long black jacket, broad black hat, playing the harmonica, one hand free, to lift that hat to me. Black Max, Black Max, Black Max.
Čekaj se malo. Mada đavo pa ljubav, da, to je to. It wasn't a... Eto, greša. It wasn't the policeman's fault in all the traffic roar. Instead of shouting halt when he saw me, he shouted amor, 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 amor. Even the ice cream man, free ice cream by the score. Instead of shouting butter pecan, well, look at me, he shouted amor, amor, amor. All over town it went that way. Everybody took out the day. Even philosophers understood how good was the good, 'cause I looked so good. The poor stopped taking less, the rich stopped needing more. Instead of shouting no and yes, both looking at me shouted amor. Da-di-da-di-da-ba-da-ba-dum, swa-ba-ba-bi-da-di-da-da-dum, ba-ba-ba-bi-da-di-da-da-dum, swa-ba-ba-bi-da-di-da-da-da-da-da. My stay in town was cut short. Judge said I disturbed the peace, but the jury gave him what for. The judge raised his hand, and instead of desistences, judge, he took to the stand and took my hand and whispered, amor, amor, amor. Night was turning into day. I walked alone away. Never see that time.
that as I passed the church house door, instead of singing amen, the choir was singing. Amor, suabuba dudam, uabatino duda da 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 dam. Amor, amor.
Toothbrush time. Nije baš neprevodiva. To je ono kada oni brojevi telefona koje ipak zadržite u telefonu ili u nekoj knjižici za crne dane. A onda neminovno ujutru dok on pere zube i radi sve to što će ona sada da opiše, sedite u krevetu i kao šta mi je ovo trebalo? I onda opet neminovno pozovete taj broj, možda već iste večeri, kao večeras. To je, jest neprevodivo je malo, da. Znači, vreme za pranje zuba. Za pranje zuba.
It's toothbrush time. 10 a.m. again and toothbrush time. Last night at 9:30, it seemed okay. But in the light of day, not so fine, a toothbrush time. Now it's crashing round my bathroom. Now he's reading my degree, perusing all my pills, reviewing all my ills as he comes out smelling like me. Now he advances in the kitchen. Now he raids every shelf, till from the pots and pans and puddles and debris emerges 3 eggs all for himself. Oh, how I'd be ahead if I stood out of bed. I wouldn't sit here grieving, waiting for the wonderful moment of his leaving. A toothbrush time, toothbrush time, 10 a.m. again, and toothbrush time. I know it's sad to be alone. It's so bad to be alone. Still, I should have known that I'll be glad to be alone. I should have known, I should have known. Never should have picked up the phone and called him. Hey, listen, I've got, oh, you gotta go too. So glad you understand. And, did you say, by the way, 9 tonight again? See you then. Toothbrush time.
Oh.
George used to say, oh, call me Georgia, hon. Get yourself a drink and sing the bass soprano in a part of time. Get yourself a drink and sing out loud till tears fell in the cognac and the chocolate milk and gin, and on the beach brocade and pins. When strangers happen through his open door, George said, stay, but you gotta keep quiet while I sing, and then a minute later, and call me Georgia. One fine day, a stranger in a suit of navy blue took George's life with a knife. George is placed beside an apple pie baked, and step him in the middle of old Bay David Raymore, as he sang for this particular stranger who was in the United States Navy. Funeral was at the cocktail hour. We knew that George would like it like that. Tears fell on the beads, brocade and pins in the coffin. That was what